I run a small business here in Atlanta, and I do graphic design and communications work for a variety of different clients. I have some clients that I do graphic design support for, and that could be anything from designing a flyer, a brochure, or a website. And then I have other clients that I help with communications and marketing. So that could include sending out an email marketing campaign, helping them with branding, or helping them with their overall communication strategy. The opportunities in marketing are endless. It's a skill that people will always need because as long as there are people who have businesses, they'll have messages that need to get out there and you can help them get that message out there. Self-advocating means that you're letting people know what you need and what you want. If you want someone to help you or give you some assistance, let people know. But I think that if you're vocal about those things and you stand up for yourself and you learn to communicate at an early age, it's going to help you all throughout your life and your career.